Tomorrow night is family movie night at the courthouse lawn. It begins at 5:30. It's also First Friday. I think I believe it's Tacky Christmas Tacky Sweater Day as well as on that downtown. First Friday. Just want to remind folks, the department heads and the council members that signed up to ring the Salvation Army bell tomorrow in front of the Dixie. Remember those time slots. If not, people will tell you, or she can remind you of your time slots. Our bird supper, our Lowndes County Bird Class, Lowndes County Bird Supper, will be January 30th of 2019. Tickets are on sale. Ashlyn and Paige have been working hard to put together a great program for this year. Also, at the moment, there's some parades still happening on Sunday at 2:30. We're going to wait for one more weather report from the National Weather Service and Ashley Tide tomorrow. I'll just be honest with you, the odds for good weather are not looking really favorable for us. But one thing that we had started doing when we counseled for parade last week, Ashland has started working on doing something downtown, just so as a community we can kind of all celebrate Christmas and get in that Christmas spirit. So on December 22nd, downtown, we tend to, we're going to have things for kids like ornament decorating, color with firemen, pictures with Santa, just something to do, something community-wide, because I'm just not certain that operating may happen Sunday as well, and we can't try for a third time to get it out there. So we're hoping all goes well this Sunday. So right now, it's still on, but if not, we try to plan something else to kind of get the community together and get the Christmas spirit. And that is it there.
Okay.
I do one other thing I wanted to add. I want to go ahead and you guys get on the calendar March 15th and 16th. That'll be our strategic initiative summit. And for me, this year will be at the Women's Building across from Valdosta State University, March 15th and 16th, so a Friday, Saturday. And then Ashlyn and Taylor will be giving you some items together like we always do, some things you'd like to see on the agenda.